가자.
강채가?
비슷해. 안녕하세요. 인천 나이튼 팬스 모고샤입니다.
처음에 인천 왔을 때를 좀 회상해 주신다면?
When I get message to come here in Korea, was very interesting to me. And first I speak with Dejan. Then I was here. He play a lot of here legend. And I speak with him. How about Korea? How about K-League? How about country, football, food, everything? And he said to me, okay, just come here, you will enjoy. And my first impression in Incheon United was really, really nice. From beginning, these guys accept me so good. And I never forget my first training in Name training camp. It was winter. Like, I feel like very happy to come to Korea and to Incheon United.
데뷔 경기에서 데뷔골을 기록을 했어요.
This was everything new for me, and we went to Gangwon game, and was one corner kick from the left side, and that time captain he take corner kick, and one defender turn ball back, and I score with my left foot. That was my first goal in Incheon. Of course, we lost this game 2-1. I was little sad, but in same time happy and proud to score first goal for Incheon United.
어떤 시즌이 가장 기억에
남는지? Every season for me it's special season. From my first year, 2018, I play so good. I scored 19 goals and I helped my team to survive in K-League. We fight for relegation almost 4 years, and every year was like a hard year for us and for Incheon fans. Especially for me because I'm striker. Even if I score and we lost the game, it's not easy to accept this, but still, of course, my teammates and fans help us to stay together in K1 League. But my favorite maybe season, it's that one, last. Because from beginning, I feel so good. I feel like full confidence. And from the start, from the first game, I play very good and I start to score. And I bring some very important points for my club. And now it's half of the season, and I need to stop this and continue in my way, you know. Yeah. But I chose this season, last season.
So we're gonna show you a video. Is what did you say to the players when you played against Busan?
Uh-huh. Yes.
Yes.
So what did you tell the players?
I remember that was so important game for us, and in that moment I think we was last, and we need to win both games. And if Busan or Seongnam lost one game, we can survive. And we lost this game till the 65 minute, I think, 1-0. And then we turn 1-1, 2-1, and then we win this game. This was fantastic game for us, especially in front of our supporters. I know what I say to these guys. It's very good job. You guys do your best. It's fantastic, but you know, we still have one more game. I want you to be like full concentrate for the next game, because next game is very important for us. If we win this game, and we can survive in K-League.
올 시즌에 더불어서 가장 기억에 남는 경기가 있을까요?
Yeah, of course. I have two or three that most impressive for me. First one was Seongnam game, when we know that head coach Yu, Mr. Yu, have this cancer, and we was very sad. And for me, this game was, I think, number one here in my memories in Incheon, especially because this game was also important for us. And this game I scored, we beat Seongnam 1-0. I scored very nice free kick, and after this goal we celebrate with him together. And yeah, this game I will choose that I. It's my memory game in Incheon.
그렇다면 가장 기억에 남는 골은 뭐가 있을까요?
I have two or three maybe, yes. first one, that one what I speak about, Seongnam game, for me was one of the, in my memories will be fine. Now, this goal against Ulsan, love this, because Ulsan is, in this moment was on the first on standings, and this goalkeeper is the one of the best goalkeeper in Korea, and for me also this goal was very nice. And one goal, maybe 2018, against Jeonnam Dragons, home game we play, I scored one nice goal through the tunnel to the defender, and goalkeeper cannot catch this ball, and was one of the, my favorite goals in K-League. And this game's home game against Ulsan, 3-3, my hat-trick, and when I scored hat-trick and fans was like crying, and I was like so happy that I bring this one important points for Incheon in that moment, you know. That's also my one of the favorite game in K-League.
올 시즌 개인 기록이 굉장히 좋았는데 득점왕 욕심은 없으셨나요?
Sure. Of course, I was thinking that I can be top scorer this year, and I prepare my mind for this. And especially for me, I want to break my record here. 19 goals, I want to score over 20 goals. This was my personal goal before this year, and but I don't want to speak and to have some pressure. I always speak, I won't go game by game, but I follow this way, and I was on the good way to break this record. Yes, now I stop on 14 in 18 games, 14 goals, and it's really, really good. And yeah. This is all what I can say now.
인천도 지금 4위를 기록하면서 ACL에 나갈 수 있는 기회가 생겼는데.
Of course, not only because of me. I'm one of the player here, and all team this year really play good, and my teammates helped me too much, and I just score goals, and I believe in my teammates. They have quality, like I said before. This year, we have very good players, and. This also was my dream to go into an ACL. It will be a fantastic feeling for the club and for the fans. And I think also they have chance to go because they are in the good shape now. They have everything. They have good positive energy. They have too much fans and they have support from the club. And they have everything what they need to follow this dream.
특별히 기억나는 팬들이 있을까요?
Of course, I remember mostly all of these fans, and especially I like children, you know, because of, I know when I was like a child, I want to meet some good players and speak with him, and I know what this means for me, and especially because of that feeling, of course, I want to say to my best fans, I love you so much. Because this love that I have here, I never see in my life. Especially for the first K-League game, they accept me very well, and they give me all his love. And I think I give them also 200% in every training, in every game, and everywhere when I meet them, love from all my heart.
무오다 선수에게 팬의 사랑은 또 어떤 의미예요?
It means a lot, like I say, from the first game, it's mean a lot for me, and I'm so happy and proud, because it's not easy for one foreigner player come in foreigner country and get too much love like me. And I just want to say, you guys will be always in my heart, and I will be always Incheon United fans number one, and my heart always will be with you guys. And of course, I love you too much, and I will never forget our moments, our great moments. And yeah, I love you too much.
응원가
Yeah, of course. I know that song they sing a lot of time for me, and like "Se tepan mugosa, na 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 na, Incheon-e mugosa, la 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 la." I know, first time when I heard this song, it was almost I start to cry because this is not normal for one foreigner player to get song in the club, but they make for me this song and I was so happy and so proud, and that this song also give me like more power, and I was more responsible to present this club like much as I can, to do everything to help my team to win games and score a lot of goals. And I wanted to say to them, thank you one more time, and even if I say thank you 1,000 times.
인천 유나이티드는 무고사 선수에게 어떤 존재인가요?
Incheon United mean for me like my second home. Like I say, this mean a lot of things. I get two baby here, my family also happy here. I have very nice memory here, and this is really my club. I feel that this is really, really my club. Incheon United will be always in our heart, and Incheon will be always our city and our club, forever.
서울전 마지막에 인터뷰 끝나고 팬들 앞에서 어떤 얘기들을 했는지.
I say yes, yes. I say I love you guys. That was very emotional moment for me, and for us means a lot, especially for me, because these guys come especially for me. And from warming up and start this emotion, you know, for me it was not easy. Not easy to play, not easy to just I thinking about, of course, about them, and I need to be concentrated for the game, but it was not easy. And you know, I'm here 5 years, and this is my home, and these guys, it's like my family, and they give me too much love, too much support, and I won't say, just again, thank you for everything. And in the same moment I feel like sad and happy, and I cannot explain this feeling, because I know all face from these people, and they really, really love me. This was true love for me and from the fans. And this relationship between us, what can I say? You saw everything. Sometimes one picture say 1,000 words, you know, and yeah.
꿈을 찾아서 떠나게 됐는데 혹시 걱정이 되지 않는지.
It's not easy to leave now, of course, but that was my choice, that I need to follow like my dream. But like I say before, why we need to worry? Incheon have very good team, and with this fans, especially home, we can beat everyone. And they need just to play, and without pressure, they need just enjoy on the pitch. They need to worry about nothing. Just play game by game, focus on the next game, and do your best. Everything will be good. I'm really full confidence that Incheon will be good this season. With me and without me, it's, of course, I believe in my teammates. And like I say, especially home game, with our supporters, we can beat every team here. Like I say, we are strong. Don't worry. Soon or later, I know that this time will come. One day I need to leave Incheon, but this day come and I need to leave. It's also hard for me, hard for the club, and very hard for the fans, I know, because of this love what I told before. But I just want to say big thank you to my old teammates, for all these fans, for all these years, and my coaches, and especially mothers who cooking us food, bus drivers, and to club officers, all you guys, for media too, and especially big thanks to our CEO, Mr. Cho, and General Manager Lim. I just want to say big thanks for them, but especially need to say thank you to my best fans, Incheon United fans. I love you guys so much, and my heart always will be with you guys. You will be always for me like number one, and I will always support the club. I will always support you. I will be Incheon United fan like always. And what can I say more? It's not easy, but I need to follow my dreams, and I hope you guys understand me. Like I say before, my goals was to score here 100 goals. Let's see, one day, I hope I will be back here and again wear Incheon uniform number 9. And again, we will sing this our song, Stefan Mugosha's song, and we can celebrate together here in our stadium in Incheon United. Thank you so much, and I love you so much. Thank you for everything. 이 상 무고사였습니다. 인천에 강하다.
네, 됐습니다. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Moving, enjoying, working, feeling. Dreaming. IFES.